I'm sorry, you were saying.
He's the kind of man who hurts people. Not like you, but he damages them. Breaks them.
George, that's what she means, something.
So those are the people that you get out of your life.
Is that right? Look, I might generally be considered out of my skull. This might not mean much, but this could be the craziest, most batshit thing I've ever heard in my life. The people that can hurt you, the ones that can really hurt you, are the ones that are close enough to do it.